Okay, let's make a nice wheel of color here. We'll put some clear stuff in the middle and swirl into it. Make sure you mix everything really well. Don't leave the edges. This is what I ended up with. Put some decorations in.